I'm John B. Anderson. I serve as a visiting professor at the Shepherd Broad Law Center of Nova Southeastern University. Each fall, I have come down and taught courses in constitutional decision making and in the electoral process. For the balance of the year, a great deal of my time is spent working for a nonprofit organization, the Center for Voting and Democracy. I consider an important part of my mission the encouragement of young people to be active in politics.